Now, Herschel Walker claims that MSNBC called him the N-word. Let's go to what Mystal said about Herschel Walker on MSNBC. Here it is.
It's going to be a close election in Georgia because Walker has the backing of the Republicans. Now you ask, why are Republicans backing this man who's so clearly unintelligent, who so clearly doesn't have independent thoughts? But that's actually the reason. Walker's right. Gonna do what he's told. And that's what Republicans like. That's what Republicans want from their Negroes. To do what they're told. And Walker presents exactly as a person who lacks independent thoughts, lacks an independent agenda, lacks an independent ability to grasp policies. And he's just gonna go in there and vote like Mitch McConnell tells him to vote.
Okay, Mystel basically called Herschel Walker a dumb Negro. I detect no lies there. Here's what Herschel Walker said in response.
Good morning. You know, a lot of people have been asking me to say something about the man on MSNBC that called me the N-word. Here's what I gotta say about that. Shame on MSNBC and shame on him. I'm gonna pray for both of them because they need Jesus. When I saw what he said, it reminded me of the differences between myself and my opponents, Senator Warnock and the left-wing crazy that believe America is fundamentally a bad country. Full of racist people.
I mean, you were struggling with that fundamentally, brother, but you got it out, Herschel. Proud of you. Okay, so obviously, nobody called Herschel Walker the N-word because Negro is not the N-word. Now, I don't think Herschel Walker knows the difference. I really don't. I'm not being hyperbolic here. I think Herschel Walker believes the word Negro is the N-word, okay? All right, the same week Walker went on Fox News and continued to lie about various issues that we've all highlighted right here on Indisputable. Here it is.
Why would you commit to October 16th?
Well, one of the first things you gotta think about, a debate is for the people, not for any press or for any political party. He keep talking about debates because he don't wanna talk about his terrible record.
Within a week of you getting the nomination, outcomes, revelations about three children, they say you haven't acknowledged in the past. We know about your son Christian. What about the three others?
I've acknowledged my other kids, and the thing I didn't acknowledge them here because, and now my daughter, people have seen her at some of the functions I've been at. My two youngest kids, I'm not gonna acknowledge them because I don't want them to be under any kind of scrutiny.
Are you involved in their lives?
Oh, I've always been involved in their life. Those little boys, I love them to death, and they know that their dad loves them, and that's what counts.
What about your work at the FBI? You said in the past you worked for the FBI. Did you?
No, I never said I worked with the FBI. I said I've been to the FBI, training with the FBI, which I did.
You talked about the air and China's air and our air.
I was good air, decided to float over to China, bad air. So when China gets out good air, their bad air gotta move.
And what did you mean by that?
You know, that is very simple. We have clean air here. China do not have clean air. And I said, we're doing our part.
As I said, what Brother Mystel said on MSNBC, I detected no lies, okay? Now, Herschel Walker is still competitive. Herschel Walker could actually become a US senator. Make no mistake about it. With all of his problems and lack of capacity to govern, and all of the leaked emails from his own campaign that says this guy lies so much we don't believe him anymore. He is still within striking distance to win the Senate seat out of Georgia. Adrienne, thoughts on this?
Well, you know, Herschel Walker's gonna Herschel Walker, and Herschel Walker has been doing him for whatever years he's been alive. So I don't really blame Herschel Walker for being, you know, unintelligent and also just a walking, you know, hypocrisy laden lie. But I definitely do blame those who are Georgia voters who are actually invested in this man and uplifting him and putting him in a position of power to have say over the Senate and their representation in our congressional system. I think that that is the problem. And that is the scary part. The thought that they, number one, think that they can control this person who can't even control their mouth is also foolish. It's like, why would you do this? It's absolutely ignorant, just so you can maintain some sense of white supremacy. Well, guess what? It is going to backfire on you, because if you think that this man has any sense and is going to listen for even a small amount of time, God bless you, because I have what, beachfront property in Utah to sell you. You don't have any sense, and you need to be smarter when it comes to your future, your livelihood, social security, everything that'll be wrapped up in how we move forward in this nation. God, put your white supremacy aside. Ain't nobody got time.
Lying ass Herschel Walker.